To understand why it's worth your while investing at all, you need to understand the sheer power of compounding. Albert Einstein described compounding interest as the eighth wonder of the world. He believed that any investor who understood compounding could take full advantage of its earning power, while those who remained ignorant would lose out tremendously. Compounding is a mathematical principle, and to understand how it works, try picturing a chessboard. Now, imagine placing a single grain of rice on the first square and then doubling each square's amount on the subsequent square. So, 2 on the second square, then 4, then 8, then 16, and so on. Believe it or not, by the 20th square, you'd have over 1 million grains of rice. Now, a chessboard has 64 squares in total. How much rice do you think there will be by the last square? Fact is, on the last square alone, the number will be around 18 quintillion. All that growth from a single grain of rice. Oh. No wonder Einstein thought compounding was something close to magic. Now that you have some insight into how compounding works, let's look at the practical implications for an investor and see how you too can harness the power of global growth. Three ways to compound your wealth. Three factors determine how much your wealth can compound. The first rule of compounding is this: you have to give your capital time to accumulate. That means starting to save as soon as you can and staying invested for as long a time period as possible. The second thing compounding requires is that you reinvest the dividends and income you receive as your capital grows. Compounding relies on never taking rice off the board, so to speak, which means having the discipline to leave your money invested, even when you're tempted to cash out. The third factor that determines how quickly your wealth grows is the return you receive. As you'd expect, the higher the return your money makes, the faster it compounds. Taking on a bit more risk over the long term by investing in assets like global equity could increase the return you get. Now you know how to let your wealth compound, let's look at some real-life applications. Compounding in action. Imagine investing 100,000 Rand into a global equity fund and receiving an average return of 10% annually for 7 years. By the end of that period, your wealth will have approximately doubled in size to 200,000 Rand. If you left that for another 7 years and received the same rate of return, you'd now have 400,000 Rand. And if you had the discipline to leave that money for just 7 more years to make a total of 21, it would have grown 8 times beyond its original value to 800,000 Rand. Compound interest rewards you for doing nothing once you are invested. All you need is discipline and the right strategy at the outset to maximize the effect compounding has on your portfolio. So if you want to set up your wealth to benefit from the force of compounding, call your financial advisor today and find out how they can help you achieve financial freedom.